she's still in one piece. Well, Deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I got is to take Junior with you wherever you go, so I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is, let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
I think we got another...
Yeah, Herc's a handful.
Good, bro.
Hey, guy. Still...
Name's Jess.
Except how to blow things up. If he pitches any harebrained schemes involving monkeys, you'd do best to ignore him.
Not moving. Gonna get a better view.
Gotcha now, asshole!
Could have something we need.
Well, still breathing.
Lumber mill now, watching out for the corners. One man of this world.
Don't dwell on that shit. Felt like this since Afghanistan.
The Mongols, the Babylonians, is our final collapse. We must prepare for what comes next. We must prepare for the new Eden.
Getting a better angle.
Know your purpose.
No.
Do what needs to be done.
What?
Sacrifice. And when
is
the moment finally comes,
you can ever be.
We'll be ready.
No, it's not. Can't wait.
Hey, sir.
That's great work, Deputy. You won't believe how long the cult were keeping our people prisoner there. Starving them for Jacob's fucked up conversions. And thanks for springing Jess. You might want to check in with her. She's one of the best whitetails we got.
Thank God we saved all those people.
I can't believe they keep them in cages like that.
You sure as hell know how to handle yourself. Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down, but a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. This guy's butchered a lot of innocent folk around here. Can't let him get away with it any longer. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way.
Gotta keep this place out of petty hands. Can't let this sort of thing happen again.
Nice to take a breather.
See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive.
Someone needs to help these people get back to their families.
Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your... bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Grace, you were in the mid, then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army, and anyone who can't or won't fight for him winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter of innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening, because nobody wanted to believe.
Getting a better angle. Headshot, nice.
Gotta take what the dead don't need.
Then there's the one we're after. The cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purge.
Not like they need this anymore.
Into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves.
God gave me these talents.
job.
What the?
Good idea. Could have something
hey,
we
Jeff.
Need.
Hey, Jess. You're doing really good out here.
Please, have some compassion.
I can't believe what just happened.
Well, they won't try that again.
Hey, Jess. You're doing really good out here.
I just do the shit that needs to get done.
Sure. Just don't forget to take care of yourself, too.
Thanks for setting me free, Graffiti.
Decompress. I like playing.
The cook.
Well, I like killing Peggy's for that.
He took others.
I almost had him.
Took him up the mountain.
Thanks.
Next time you meet your friend Pratt, be careful. Jacob does things to your mind. Might not be the same person you remember. Don't say I didn't warn you. Good hunting.
Feel bad about killing cultists. They ain't human anymore.
Execute them. Take them.
Peggy's over there.
We're back. Remember, if they spot us, those people are dead on sight.
I'm on the move.
Change him. One down. We gotta stop them before they kill them all.
Another!
I can't thank you enough.
Please help me. My husband, the cook.
So many folks have died because of this cult. Others have.
You don't have to be.
Moving out! Can't stay here!
So many folks have died because of this cult. Others have lost their free will. What kind of church does that? Jesus wouldn't be cool with that shit. Thanks for all your help here. Eli knew he was putting his life on the line, but that's such a huge loss. Do all fighters want a glorious death?
I need to count my lucky stars.
So the cook. Yeah, the parents on posts. I decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. The kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kids said yes. So he went out to the parents, took their shoes off, and started to play. This little piggy went to market. The blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids.
My dad always said there'd be another war. I always thought it'd be against China.
Pretty soon there were no more piggies left. So he laughed and set the parents on fire. And the air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasted flesh. I'll never forget that smell. When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around. He was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook. Take a better look.
The weak are impure and unworthy!
There he is. The fucking
Their
cook.
Souls are plagued by filth!
Damn it, he's burning them!
The weak are impure and unworthy! So he cooks them with the flame! Their souls are...
Liberating some assets, huh?
Thought I'd be happy. That's it, I guess. Dutch was right. Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. The cult. Eli. Maybe he's right about you, too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks. For everything you've done.
Good day to you.
Sir.
to get ready.
Now we know where some of our missing people end up.
Been hearing a lot about you. Things you've done. Sure, I've been a hunter all my life. Have to take a man's life.
I got a serious problem.
We knew the cult had a massive field of bliss flowers somewhere around here. I finally found it, tucked away at the old youth camp. We gotta take that place away from them.
Mind lending a hand?
Are gonna pay for what they
You did good here. Saved a lot of people. Thanks. Thing is, I know these fuckers. They're like clockwork. The trucks they send to pick up the next bunch of recruits are already on their way. I wanna set up a little welcome party when they come through the front gates. We're gonna blow those trucks sky high so they'll never use them again. Whatever we do, can't let them get away.
How you doing, bud?
I'm glad we put a stop to this. We don't need any more deaths out there.
You're the one that's gonna take Jacob on, right? That old Hot Springs Hotel would make a great base of operations. It's a good, defendable position. Lots of sight lines and vantage points. The only downside is that it's haunted as fuck.
Right. Can't do anything from here.
many lies that you can't keep straight. When they finally meet their fate, there's no wait and see, there's just see and wait. Well, you can sing all through the night.
Hope you drive. That was a joke. Fucking skills.
There's a bunch of hard asses up in these hills that aren't afraid of a fight or dying. That shit's weird if you ask me.
You see the non-believers by the path.
That could have been better.
Believers by the path. Non-believers by the path. James gonna come and set those sinners free.
Roadblock, be careful. This thing is ending soon.
I don't want to imagine what's going on here.
Thank you.
You know, sometimes I...